Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
One false move and you will regret it.
Geralt!
Va fort!
Geralt!
Not Viglet, Vilma.
Ezra!
Something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Show me what you got. What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. Shut up and fight. Hey there. What's go-
We piss off or we'll f-
Giddy up. Hey-ya! Slow now. Whoa. Take it easy. Faster. Slower. Faster. Thank you. Hey there. Come on. Faster. Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed. Move it! Move it! That stench.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa. Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Come on. Hey there. faster.
Watch your step.
Long live Radovid!
Come on.
Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
If I ain't hit the spot, it would.
Thank you.
where you're headed, miss.
Leave me alone. I've shown you my pass.
And maybe you got someone else to show us.
Slow now. Whoa. Come on. Move it. Giddy up.
Seen one like him before.
Slow now. Whoa.
I already met you, and you barely gathered a second.
Come on.
Got this pain in my back. My fingers are stiff, so it's taking longer.
You know the rules. You can't gather 10 baskets for subset.
Personally, I like getting good and bollocksed.
Hi, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You're all Olgierd, that it?
Got it right at last.
One man split into three bodies. Not interested in his balls, so which of you's got his brain? Not laughing. Guess that means you didn't get the brain.
Nope. I'm the one got his fists.
Come on, sorry. Stop being a Nazi.
You'll never learn.
Go on, give it to him. Sorry, stop being a nuts.
You're good. You'd fit right in with our band of merry men. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Plow
bit
it.
Of advice, Geralt
Plow
of Rivia.
All.
Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick.
Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Sculpture isn't really my thing.
can't blame you. Contemporary art's become superficial and bland. A century on, they'll be using just such nudes on placards to hawk bricks and other banalities. Mark my words. I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game. Had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin, matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissy was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is that any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
Papers.
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistech. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
They eat and drink and smoke and fight and dance with lasses blithe and bonny. They stop and shout throughout
Move
the
it.
Night.
Singing. your head from my saddle. Take it easy. Let's dance.
Fuck.
Grey boy, calm down or...
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass? Had enough?
Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that way. Best avoid it altogether.
Devoured dozens of maidens, folks, eh? And many a ball fighter's gone in and never come out.
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Go. Hey, the